टीआरएस पार्टी की बी टीम का व्यवहार राष्ट्र कांग्रेस व्यवहार इंचार्ज मानिकम ठागूर केंद्र प्रभुत्वम चट्टालकु नोट्ल रद्दु जीएसटी वंटि अनेक निर्णयालकु टीआरएस मद्दतु इच्चिंदनि चेप्पारु धान्यं कोनुगोळ्ळपै कूडा रेंडु पार्टीलु मैच फिक्सिंग ड्रामा आडुतुन्नायनि आरोपिंचारु హుజూరాబాద్ ఉప ఎన్నిక ఫలితంపై వార్ రూమ్ లో మొదటి రౌండ్ సమావేశం ముగిసిందని చెప్పారు పార్టీ జనరల్ సెక్రటరీకి కేసీ వేణుగోపాల్ నాయకుల అభిప్రాయాలు తెలుసుకున్నారని తెలిపారు సాయంత్రం 6 గంటలకు ఒక్కొక్కరితో వేణుగోపాల్ విడివిడిగా చర్చిస్తారన్నారు మానికం ఠాగూర్
And the discussions will continue in the evening also, again at 6 o'clock, before again we will be having a meeting and we will be having our dinner. No finding under this, I can't tell about the findings, but the, every leader, senior leader expressed their views on what went wrong in Zurabad and how we should have approached it and all these kind of things. TRS is the B team of BJP. And we all know that thing that gali mein gusti aur Delhi mein dosti to continue hoti hai. Both of them are doing a fixed match and it's known that gali mein gusti, Delhi mein dosti. They will come. Whether if they let us show it in the every law, every act when it was passed, it may be demonetization, it may be any law, GST, everything in Delhi. Rajya Sabha, clear cut support of Mr. Chandrasekhar Rao was there with Amit Shah and Modi. Therefore, this is a clear cut dosti, they have it, and there they wanted to make people fool, think that Paddy, I'm not building it. They are in shamelessly, central government is in buy it and state government has to buy it. Who else will buy it? Congress will buy it or communist parties will buy it. Shamelessly, both of them are doing politics. And people will punish both of them. Their unholy alliance will be exposed to people, and Chandrasekhar Rao and Amit Shah's friendship will be exposed to people.